Welcome to the John Payne Music Center Battle of the Bands. We're going to open the festivities with my Monday 9 o'clock group. We're going to do a tune written by Eddie Cleanhead Vincent. It's something I don't, well, anyway. It's called Arriving Soon. Arriving soon. I first heard it on a record. It's Eddie Cleanhead Vinson and Cannonball Adderley together. I highly recommend it. Next up, we're going to change gears a little bit, do a little bit of cool jazz. Miles Davis, Gil Evans composition, Boplicity.
Thank you.
next time we do that, Alan has promised that he will do the Mark Murphy version and sing it.
Your pleasure. At our next, exactly, there you go.
At the next Riles gig. Actually, we should recruit Andy Solberg to sing the Mark Murphy one.
He could do it. I know.
All right, we're going to jump back into the hard bop and play a Horace Silver tune aptly entitled, Where You At?
Thank you.
Where are you at, indeed? When I brought that tune in the first day, I got a lot of pretty, some looks from the band going, you expect us to read that? And now look at them. Yeah, good job. All right, so we second line our way out of Ryles, our last performance for this band at Ryles. That was a tune written by John Schofield entitled Some Nerve. And it might be the new name for this band. Once again, Mark on trumpet. Alan on tenor sax. Manuel on drums. Michael on guitar and Andrew on piano. Some Nerve. All right, so the rest of the bands in the whole battle have to come up to that level. Okay? The gauntlet has been laid.
Behind you, Arnie.